guys. So, welcome to a remaiden of my Radjet. Now with an Emacs RS2205, I think it is, motor, 2300 kV. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. I'm going to try a glide test first. I'm not sure if that'll work with a Radjet, but it might give me an idea whether the CT is right. Here we go. Well, that doesn't work. No, I'm waiting for you to go, mate. Definitely not more power behind it. That was gonna go. This is on 50% throttle. Oh. What's going on? That looked like a nice landing as well. I reckon I've lost a nodule. Oh yeah, I can already see from here. Oh no, I've lost them both.